sometimes when I'm with my chick on the low. I'm a flirt. And when she's with a man looking at me damn right, I'm a flirt. So homie, don't bring your girl to meet me, cause I'm a flirt. And baby, don't bring your girlfriend to eat, cause I'm a flirt. Please believe it, unless your game is tight and you trust her, then don't bring her around me, because I'm a flirt.
Now, I don't know what's wrong with my camera. I got it in a, I don't know what the, I tried to look at it afterwards. It's my little GoPro. Me and Rumble getting our flirt on down at the workstation. End up having to do a voiceover due to I'm high as hell. Got the run in my mouth and shit, and got to saying people name when I shouldn't have been. So I took it down, and now I'm back. Me and Rumble Star getting our flirt on. I'm a flirt. For a little exercise, I'm a flirt. Everybody's so fat, man. These dogs, I done really let them get out of pocket, man. I'm looking at Punkin today, man. Muscle, I don't see no muscle. I looked at the video, right? I walked Punkin's daughter, and then I walked Punkin. Punkin looking all flabby. Her daughter looking all hard body. I'm like, uh-uh. Nah. Punkin ain't old. Yes, DK. Get them draws. I'm a flirt. I'm a flirt. Yeah, I'm hiding the motherfucker. I'm so high, I ain't even think, man, that I'ma have to figure out. I'm a flirt. And she looking at me, then I'm on hit. Man, jacking for chicks, I tried to quit. But I'm a player homie, so I had to hit it. While you're buying drinks in the club, acting like you in love, stunting like you all thug. We were switching numbers. She looking at you and I won't fight. You turn your head, she wink her eye. I can't help it if she checking for a platinum type of guy. She be calling me daddy and I be calling mommy. She be calling Kelly, it's Tommy. Your chick. Just keeping it real. It's a player's field. Don't take no chick to the club when you just met him. Cause I'm a flirt with her. And he gon' flirt with her. And if she looking at good sh, she gon' flirt with her. I'm a flirt. Soon as I see her walk up in the club. I'm a flirt. Yeah, this is one of them tether tugs. You be seeing the commercials on TV and shit. That one that I was just using to flirt with, that was a tether tug too. It was just for small dogs. I bought it for Coco. Coco the Patterdale Terrier. That's Coco full name.
Yep, that's Coco 4-9, man. These old sneakers, faded blue jeans, no tricks, no gimmicks. I'll be stomping down, 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 demons. Rolling up trees in the back. She on it, man. She love that tug, though. I probably should raise it just a little bit. It's because Rumble's so tall. See how she down there laying on the ground? Good dog. Look at that. That's my dog. You go, girl. You go, girl. Rumble, stop. That's my dog. Trying to figure out why the fuck I'm full of rage. I think I noticed this bullshit right around the fifth grade. Paraphernalia in my locker right next to the switch. Yeah, man, right in this, right around this time of the video, I'm dropping motherfuckers' names and shit. What I ain't had no business doing, so. So I had to come back through, like, nah, can't be doing that. Pay back. Look at her. Getting them pull ups. I call them pull ups. Just cause they work a lot of the body, man. Look at that. Get them pull ups, girl. Shit, get them pull ups, man. Get them pull ups. I think that's working the core, the back end, the shoulders, the back, the neck, and probably the jaw muscles. Yep, that's what I believe. And I believe they give far, far, far way more work when they got their feet on the ground. It would be better if she could just move, like if the fence and the garage wasn't in the way, and she had like a whole circle she could move around, that would be real nice. But this, you know, this ain't bad. She got some nice room. You know, she can come towards the camera real close if she wanted to. And she can bag out that the way she bagged out now. That's my boo-boo right there, though, man. Rumble Star. That's my boo-boo.